Okay guys, welcome to the video. Today we are playing some Days to Die. Day 24, 3 days to Horde. It is time to actually start making the spikes on the wall. And I actually found out how to get the mechanical parts. Takes a while, but no, I'll do it. If you actually have to use a wrench on certain things, like a shopping cart and such. So let's do that quick. And there's the bridge that I destroyed. Let's see. Are there any shopping carts over here? So I need like quite a bit of them for the thing I'm gonna be making. So yeah, something like this. Yeah. Those mechanical parts, yeah. So I got two mechanical parts out of that. That is definitely not enough. Three out of that one, so I'm at five. This. I don't want paper, I don't need paper. See, I'm pretty sure that this is supposed to come out of this. But nothing comes out of them. No mechanical parts in that. And these. Nope, nothing of those. I need another store now. What else could have mechanical parts? I thought cars had mechanical parts in them. So I have six. Only electrical, I have like those everywhere. Don't see anything. Shopping cart. Like shopping carts. Mailbox out of them? I don't think so. Shelves. Okay, so I don't see a shopping cart anywhere. Well, nearby in this. Here's one. Coffin here. Any others nearby? Here's one. Two out of that one. Need more shopping carts. There's one over there, I'm pretty sure. Yep, there's one. Three on that one. So I'm at 12. Get in there. I'm gonna need like 20, I think I need. Pretty sure about that number. see any out here. Oh, here's one. Is my water doing good? I'll pick this water up. So, how many do I have? 14. That means I'm gonna need another store. What's there inside? Somewhere inside. Ooh! That one was a good one. There's a chance it could be inside. What the hell is in this? What's in this one? Making for a base, probably. Yeah, I don't see any carts. That's just hitting. I'm gonna check in here, see what's in here. Chairs. Pretty sure chairs were one of them. Yeah, chairs are one of them. Not doing so well. I'm pretty sure these are supposed to have one. Oh! Those do have one. Not the ones at the other shop don't. Some nitrate powder, some of that. These things are actually pretty abundant once you know where to find them. But I need a desk. Well, not desk, one of those filing cabinets. Well, let's have them too. I guess they don't. I guess they're supposed to have them. As I looked up on YouTube. Ooh, take those vitamins. Nothing there. Actually, I'll pass on that one. Well, I don't think anything's in there. Nope, I don't think anything. Oh, okay, let's see. Other level. Cheers. Get those fancy looking cheers. Not one of them. Nope, there's one in there. Open the door. Need your chairs. Pretty sure I'm at 23, yeah. Work. Bench. Guess I can go back and craft it. For once. Should jump off there sometime. See how well it feels. Oh, Where is the way down in this freaking place? Oh, right here. Oh, great, I'm lost. Okay, I'm gonna head back. Since I found all I needed. I want to scrap that. Okay. Or fell. Okay. Just bobbing and weaving through the houses. We are so close to making one of those things. Crafting table. Nice new blue, well, prepared blue pistol. Then I still have around like 3,000 iron on me. There it is. I'm gonna have to chop down some trees. I don't know where trees are. Oh, there's trees. Good 900 tree here. Let's see. What else do I have to make? So, crafting table spikes. Yeah, that's about it. I want the spikes like full steel. So I'm gonna have to scrap some cars in the town. Or some signs. Yeah, there's a lot of 900 trees here. A lot of nice pure wood. Plant. There we go. What the heck was that type of jump? It was like weird, like you go down and then you jump up once you touch the water. Spike. Yeah, I'm gonna craft one of these. See how much it takes. How do I rotate it? Yeah, I need to know how to rotate this. Okay, there we go. So let's see, how much does it take to do this? Ten? 20? 40. So it's cheaper the other way. For a much... for that type. I'll do this. We have to find more cars. Many more cars, actually. So I'll probably film off camera a while. I'll probably farm off camera. That's basically it. Don't need a freaking pet. I may have another like 1,000 iron in there, which for sure we actually could do it. 2,000 more iron. Sure, that will do it. Where are those going? Oh, right there, okay. 60. AM or PM? Let's see. I think I like Spear. Okay, so let's see here. Stuff in here. I'll just put these in here for now. You take that, probably put that downstairs. Keep broken glass. Ooh, I'll eat this. Ooh, 106. We're getting close. 32. A lot more to go. 4 minutes, actually. Wood. Let's see, how long does 2 minutes 57 seconds? I'm gonna be going out scrapping cars because I have a while till those things are up. And then I can make handlebars now for the mini bike. Yes, that's good. Good, good, good. So, yeah, it's gonna take a while. Let's see here. Any cars nearby? I don't see any. So, nope, there's no way down. that would have been bad. Oh, I'm about quarter way the through. Quarter the way the through. Good grammar, Nick. Good grammar. So I haven't sold any cars, surprisingly. If there's a Camaro, I'm not gonna destroy the Camaro. Or Mustang. I'd rather prefer the 2016 Mustang. It was just sitting here. I would not destroy it. Oh, back. Ooh, it's untouched. Ooh, it's freaking useless. Ah, no room in queue. Here's a car. From this car. Yeah, I did. Wait, yeah? Or was that electrical? It was electrical. Time to do these cars. Collect two spray. I guess that there's gonna be nothing in here. Okay, just jump. There we go. Man, there's a lot of cars here. So how many do I have? Where's my scrap? Iron. 402. The farming in this game is like so fun, like, because everything will like deteriorate away. I still cannot speak at all for my life. Here's a piece. And then there's that. I'm gonna take the sign. Yeah, instruction. One day I'm gonna blow this place up. You can't take down the sign. Gave me plus 12, I mean, it's not much. But it'll work. This car. Ooh, wow. The car's on the street right here. Be surprised that there's nothing. Yep, nothing. Almost done. Pipes. That's a lot of pipes. Okay, so I don't see a car on this road. Yet. Over there.
Yeah, this is where one of the bigger guys fell. And he's still not decomposed. Ugh, disgusting. The car's on this road. Okay, so you can go past 60. I still haven't researched that. Nope, no cars. Oh boy. I need a hammer. I keep hitting it, for crying out loud. What is this? I didn't know how much these gave. Really, that is a lot. Oh, there's these. Nothing like hitting through a piece of wood. Just want to remember these who have fell. I got rid of them. This is doing well for it being a wrench. Okay, let's see here. Over 1,000 now. I can go back. Yes, workbench. Yes, finally. It took forever. Hey look, my phone's turning on. It died at around 50%, which I freaking hate. So, I'm happy that I turned back on. It's actually a pretty nice day in this world. Died again, and it said 39. What are you supposed to do? It's not like, it's not one of the phones that has been like, said, like, it's like one of the different serial numbers. It doesn't have like a Q in it. I'm pretty sure that's a number, I don't know. It's probably different. There we go. Mass buzz. Here, leapfrog. Leapfrog. Ah, oh, yes, I did it. I didn't do that one. So I need empty stuff. Oh, whoa. I'm just gonna put those over here. Over there. I need antibiotics. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna organize a little now. $285, that is quite a bit. I need this, get my health wellness up one more. I think. Hopefully. Nope, doesn't. Just gonna put these over here, and I need my hunting rifle. There's that. I actually like this hunting rifle. I thought I wouldn't really care for it, but I actually quite like it. I'm definitely gonna have enough for it to go round one. So I have more spikes. I can't believe this place hasn't rusted down yet for how much metal's on it. Okay, so how many did I start out with? It's quite a bit. Ooh, my workbench is done. It's gonna be fun. Should have enough to finish this row. Come on. There we go. Like, rotation matters in this game. Well, it does, but like the spike rotation for like which direction it is. So, if it was this direction, it would like spin. There we go. I didn't know if I would have enough to go around twice, so... failed. Oh my gosh. So, I have wood, I need rock. I don't know. That. Two. Three. One, two more, two more. Four. And here's five. Stone axe, I'm gonna craft on you. It's gonna all cancel. Oh, I should've left that. $357. It's gonna take a while. I should spike that post to the right of me. Or at least make it much stronger. There's one. There's two. Then boom, here is three. Four. Okay, so I'm just gonna put these here. Those there. Actually, I'm gonna have to make like one or two more. No, I have enough. Just like it was meant to happen. There we go. Now it's a base. Where should I put this one? Well, I messed up. Yay, another like 100 shots of hitting. Nice. My favorite. It's getting shiny. +5. I don't even use wood. Well, now if the world ever runs out of wood, I know where to get wood. There we go. Now it's looking better. I'll probably put some landmines around here. Okay. Aero filter landmine. I don't think I have those. The hubcap. Great. turn zombies into good zombies. Huh. We may have to try that. I mean, I do have springs. Pretty sure I do actually have gunpowder. Oh, yeah. So, let's see here. I don't think I have the shotgun schematic yet, do I? No, I do not. Man. Wait, that means I can make 44 mag bullets, I think. Is that? Just gonna get rid of this quick. This is getting in the way. Find item A, gasoline. Oh, I get it. Let's see now. I need concrete. Cement mixer. So I need forged iron, small engine, mechanical parts. Don't need that right now. Land. Air filter. Do I have air filters? I do not have air filters. Nope, don't have air filters. Air. Our air filters. Oh, I can make like hundreds of these. I don't need that many. There we go. Let's see here. So I have air filters, I have gunpowder. Oh, I need quite a bit of gunpowder for crying out loud. I have duct tape wind springs. So we need much more gunpowder. Powder. Okay, so nitrate powder. I don't know how much I have of that. So I can always go down and get some. I don't know, like a cave or something. I don't know where a cave is. Two, so I will only be able to make a few of them. Chainsaw blade. Huh. Electric parts. I have electric parts. Handlebars, I think. Pretty sure. I don't. I have electric parts. Don't have handlebars. Nice. What's in here? Scrap iron hatch. Neat clay. Cement. On. Maybe upgrade it. So that's what Christian is for. Okay, so I have plenty of small stones. Okay, so I need an engine. What? I'm gonna freaking walk on these. Ugh. Scrap. I just remembered I'd probably walk on them and die when I'm rebuilding it. Oh well. Pointy. Okay guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.